Today's workout is a really simple workout. You don't need any equipment. It's just a 4-exercise eccentric leg workout. The focus here is quality. You want to make sure you're taking your time with each exercise, and it was all about your form. On the slower phases, you want to take about 5 seconds. And the trick here is, if you're doing it correctly, it will be a lot harder than you think. Please enjoy the workout. Comment below if there's any other ideas that you want to see on this page. And thank you.